ପୋମିନିଷ୍ଟ ଅଫିସର ଅନ୍ ୱେଡ୍ନେସ୍ଡେ ମୁଭ୍ ଦ ସେଟିଂ ସିଟିଜେନ୍ସିପ୍ ଆମେଣ୍ଡମେଣ୍ଟ ବିଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ରାଜ୍ୟସଭା ହି ସଲ୍ଭ ଟୁ ଆସ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଦ କନ୍ସର୍ନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ମୁସଲିମ୍ ବାଇ ସେଇଙ୍ଗ୍ ଦେ ହାଭ୍ ନଥିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଟୁ ଫିୟର୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୱିଲ୍ ରିମେନ୍ ଦ ସିଟିଜେନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ Congress leader and leader of the opposition in Rajya Sabha Gulam Nabi Azad speaking on citizenship amendment bill said Muslims too are being persecuted in Pakistan, Afghanistan and Bangladesh. Students from Leh and Kargil districts studying in Jammu today held protest demonstration demanding Ladakh's inclusion in 6th schedule of the constitution which makes special provisions for administration of tribal areas. PDP MP in Rajya Sabha speaking about the citizenship bill said Modi government is consistently targeting Muslims. He said abrogation of Article 370 and this tabling of bill is a clear indicator of this direction. Congress unit of Jammu and Kashmir today protested against the citizenship amendment bill. Party leaders said the bill is divisive and the Modi government is acting against both the minorities and the Indian constitution. Panthers Party leaders today held yogi for restoring mobile internet and to bring relief from price hike. Party chairman Harshdev alleged that BJP is running the Jammu and Kashmir in a dictatorship mode. Sabha police recovered 370 kg poppy straw from a truck. The truck driver has been arrested. Police said the accused was taking the poppy straw from Kashmir to Punjab.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.